Well, baby, Mr. Barber, won't you give me a trim? He said, a cool down boy, well, my name is Jim. He had the scissors in his hand. Then he started cutting, but I said, wait a second, man. I said, you're cutting too much hair off the top.
Stop, stop.
You're cutting too much hair off the side.
Why?
You're cutting too much hair off the front.
Run.
You're cutting too much hair off the back.
Hack.
You're cutting too much hair off my head. Well, this isn't the trim, I said. Oh, well, he kept clipping, just a clipping away. I said, oh, wait a second, Jim, I don't feel okay. Look at my hair, it's a darn disgrace. You're making me look like I'm from outer space. He said, oh, wait a second, boy, don't wreck the place. He kept on clipping just as fast as space. I said, you cut too much hair off the top.
Stop, stop.
You cut too much hair off the side.
Why?
You cut too much hair off the front.
Run.
You cut too much hair off the back.
Hack.
You cut too much hair off my head. Well, this isn't a trim, I said. Oh, well, I went on home, I was a burning man. My mom said, look at your hair, well, it sure looks sad. I said, mama, don't slap me, let me clue you in. It ain't my fault that he had cut it too thin. She looked at me and said, oh, what do you mean? I wish he had given you a baldy bean. Because he left too much hair on the top.
Stop, stop.
He left too much hair on the side.
Why?
He left too much hair on the front.
Run.
He left too much hair on the back.
Hack.
He cut too much hair off my head. Well, this isn't a trim, I said.
Well, baby.